Does Dan Bigger start thinking drop goal?
Use it now! Ball is out.
Not yet. South Africa have turned the ball over. John Lacey gave them fair warning.
And release our ready move!
Penalty to South Africa. You're talking about management, Jonathan.
Yes, just...
That's a mistake by South Africa. That's straight out by Francois Hougaard.
I don't see why does he do that? What is the thinking process behind that kick? It's a penalty. Why do you take a tap and then kick it straight out?
Ludiacha comes on. It's Evan Etzebeth who's going off.
Why does he tap it?